I've only lived here a few years, and in those few years, I've met Jose and come to know him and his family, his lovely family. And I have to say, he is my inspiration. I have never met a more positive force that is not just positive, but makes it seem attainable. And I am very thankful for him and for the spirit that he brings.